back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left the witch's place.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. I can't read these either, but they're different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
Right behind you! Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mount! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's...
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Runes!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like Elven Hultrefolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
We made it across!
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrorn, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Is he still there?
I do not know. Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razlu. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountains. Should have figured. You sticking around for grains of wisdom? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
Kind of heavy. It moved! And we're stuck. Cards don't catch them.
I see that.
Let's go! That's it!
It is not useful. Leave it alone.
creature!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
It's working!
Heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
To the wheel.
It's working!